Click subscribe to receive notifications from the latest videos. Thank you. Will they stay or will they go now? Maroons v. Blues, Coke v. Pepsi, Leno v. Letterman, Holden v. Ford. Andrew Winter v. Neale Whitaker. The duo's rivalry is real on new series Love It or List It Australia, but viewers can rest assured it's friendly fire. The local version of a global franchise pit selling houses favorite Andrew against the block judge Neale as they attempt to sway the homeowner's final decision to stay or go. It's a friendly competition between Mr. Winter and myself. And the homeowners, Neale says. Andrew, of course, is team listed, I'm team love it. We filmed in Brisbane, Sydney and Melbourne and each episode is a real Australian family, a real Australian home and a real Australian budget. The houses are too large or small for their needs, too dated or just not functioning properly, and in each scenario one member of the couple wants to stay and one wants to move. My job is to try to fix it through a renovation, using their money, and persuade them that the home of their dreams is actually right under their noses. Andrew's job is to lure them away. He's very competitive. While Team Listed rarely triumphs in global offshoots of the show, Andrew suggests the Australian scoreboard is in for a shake-up. Neale says he's not competitive but he's let my car tires down. He's put in offers on properties to stop us inspecting, Andrew says. There's a genuine rivalry there. You just can't help it. We don't need any fake drama, we don't need producers making anything up. Andrew relished filming the fresh format and hopes audiences appreciate the authenticity of the drama. I would never claim to be a Top Gear, but Top Gear was so successful because of the natural rivalry of the people involved in it, he says. To further raise the stakes, the hosts aren't playing with hypotheticals and TV money, their decisions hit the homeowners' hip pockets. The smallest budget was $75,000 and the largest was $250,000, Neale says. There was one particular house where we literally gutted the whole house and started again. The series was filmed over 6 months earlier this year, with each episode following a single storyline to its conclusion. This isn't normal makeover TV where things are done in 3 days or a week, it's over 2 to 3 months but still managed very efficiently for TV purposes, Andrew says. We actually follow through and do it, it's serious. Neale does full home extensions. He'll do anything to beat me. Thank you for watching this video. If you find this video interesting, please like and share to many friends know. Do you have any questions? Please comment below to let everyone know. And do not forget to click on the subscribe button to receive notifications from the latest videos. Goodbye and see you again.